morning children. Today we are discussing about academic standards. Number one, conceptual understanding. In the sense, academic standards number one. Under this, children are able to explain. Child will be given examples. He will give reasons, classification of things. He can differentiate or comparison. He can make mind mapping also. Second one, asking questions and making hypotheses. In the sense, academic standard number two. Children are able to ask the questions for clarifying concepts to understand, to participate in group discussion and making hypotheses in their daily life situations and examination also. And third one, experimentation and field investigation. In the sense, academic standard number three. Children can do experiments by their own. They are able to participate. They can make field investigation and making reports also. Number four, information skills and projects. In the sense, academic standard number four. Children are able to collecting information by using interviews, newspapers, internet, and analyzes the data. They are able to conduct their own project works. Number five, communication through drawing and model making. In the sense, academic standard number five. Children are able to explain their conceptual understanding by drawing and models, by plotting graphs also. Number six, appreciation and aesthetic sense values. In the sense, academic standard number six. Children are able to appreciate manpower, have aesthetic sense towards nature, and follow constitutional values. Last one, application to daily life concern to biodiversity. In the sense, academic standard number seven. Children are able to utilize scientific concept in their daily life. They show concern towards biodiversity.